was a one-off event in 2002. And after 15 years, we're bringing it to a close. And it's lovely that so many of you have turned out to share this very special day with us. We're wearing flowers in our hair for Rosie, because that's what she did on the day she left, on that last fateful day that we saw her. She had flowers in her hair. So if you'd like some later, there's a lady doing them. We'd just like to thank everybody for all their support over the years. It's helped so many children and young people in the area, and we could not have done it without your support. And we'd also like to thank all the air cadets and all our volunteers who make today possible. We couldn't do it without them. So give them a wave and say thank you when you pass them by. We'd just like to say thank you, enjoy the day. Let's make some very, very special memories of this last day. Thank you. Thank you.